I'm going to show you how to tell male and female rabbits apart. It's not as easy as it looks, so watch closely. So this is Basil. He's a Netherland dwarf. And I'm going to turn him over and show you what a male rabbit looks like. Here we go. Got to go to the bits down the back here. It's a bit rude. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to find his little penis. Now, the penis in a rabbit is being retracted. So you've got to push just in front, make it come out. And there it is. So it's not there when you just look. And there is his penis, if you can see that. Very clearly what it's supposed to be. This is clearly a male rabbit. Now look just here. We have a scrotum here. But what's really important is that when rabbits get stressed, so he's doing very well, they often suck these right up into their body, like that, and they're gone. And so you can't rely on being able to see them. And in very young male rabbits, they usually don't have a well-developed scrotum at all. So you're relying on this, being able to push just in front of the penis and push out the penis. Now I'll show you the difference with a female. So this is a young female Netherland dwarf rabbit who was sold incorrectly as a male. Now I'll show you how I know she's a female. So over we go. Once again, up and over, good buddy. Once again, we're going to find the genitalia, which are right down here, and we're going to just push just in front. And what we're going to do is make, this time, not a penis come out, but just a bulge of tissue that comes out from inside the vagina. But you can tell it's not the same. It hasn't got that conical shape. I'm going to bring it up nice and close so you can see this. So let's see if we can see that. You see? So that's not a penis at all. Do that one more time. So you can see pushing in front, up that comes, and it's still got that slit-like shape that you can see. It's never going to form a penis shape. I think that's enough. Over we go.